Ruth, you are very dear to me, as you know.
Yes.
And a lad of 21 usually looks for a wife of 17.
A wife of 17? You shall find me a wife of 1,000.
No, but I shall find you a wife of 47. And that is quite enough. Ruth, tell me candidly, and without reserve, compared to other women, how are you?
Well, I will answer you truthfully. I have a slight cold, but otherwise I am quite well.
I am sorry for your cold, but I was more referring to your personal appearance. Compared to other women, are you beautiful?
I have been told so, dear master, yes.
Ah, but lately?
Oh, no, years and years.
What do you think of yourself?
Well, it is a very delicate question, but I believe I'm a fine woman.
That is your candid opinion?
I would be deceiving you if I told you otherwise.
Thank you, Ruth. I believe you. For I know you will not practice on my inexperience. And if I say so, you are a fine woman. Then your age will be no problem to our union.
Climbing over, rocking on
the tipping road. She'll like your voices. Could be the Coast Guard. Who has dared to venture on our all but inaccessible lair?
It is the voices of young maidens. If he should see them, I am lost.
Hark, a bevy of beautiful maidens.
Lost, lost.
How lovely, how surpassingly lovely is the plainest of them. What grace, what beauty, what refinement. Ruth, she told me she was beautiful. Oh, false one, you have deceived me.